Biggie, Big L, Big Pun, Guru, Sean Price, Fife Dog, Jay Dilla, Scott LaRock, Jam Master J, Freaky Ty, Left Eye. This one's for y'all. This one's for the real hip hop heads out there. That's just keeping it real, you know what I'm saying? Check it, yo, yo, yo. 1985, LL's Rock the Bells, made shit fly. 1986, KRS released the first disc. 1987, Rakim's rhymes reminded me of heaven. 1988, shit was all great with Big Daddy Kane. 1989, Kool G Rap was ahead of his time. 1990, Ice Cube's debut was nice, G. 1991, A Tribe Called Quest was fun. 1992, a new star from Redman was introduced. 1993, Wu-Tang Clan was the best lyrically. 1994, Nas Illmatic is hip-hop in its purest form. 1995, Mobb Deep's infamous, it's the hardest shit alive. 1996, Jay-Z was gonna get you that nose fixed. 1997, Life After Death was impressive. 1998, DMX and Big Pun were great. Yeah, check it. Yo. 1999, Most Def team through a black on both sides. 2000, Boss Tank on ya, the Big Boy, and Andre 3000, 2001. And more technique gave us Revolutionary Volume 1. 2002, Scarface had another fucking classic to prove. 2003, 50 Drop gave it to Die Trying. 2004, The College Dropper and more. 2005, The Game's documentary kept West Coast alive. 2006, New Baby Yasuo's Full and Liquor was the shit. 2007, Pharrell Moss returned with a vengeance. 2008, Nothing Left to Say, Delsier, Hip Hop died. Drip, drop, cry.